actually asked yesterday how to choose a color when you choose a bouquet at the grocery store, and what I told her to just use one color or three colors analogous combination that you can actually create one color combination. Because if you have one white, one brown, one yellow, one red, one orange, it seems to be just a little bit off.